एल्लरिगू नमस्कार वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल लर्न एंड प्रैक्टिस विद तेजु टुडे लेट अस सी अबाउट द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस ऑफ क्लास 10 कर्नाटक बोर्ड फॉर द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन द इक्वेशन व्हिच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ax स्क्वायर प्लस bx प्लस c इज इक्वल्स टू 0 मींस द डिग्री ऑफ एन इक्वेशन शुड बी 2 The degree of the equation, if it is 2, means it is said to be a quadratic equation. So the degree of an equation will be 2. And let's take an example like 2x square plus 3x plus 1 equals to 0. Here a is 2, b is equals to 3, c is equals to 1. This is the form of the quadratic equation. And one more thing, the degree of the quadratic equation should be 2. As I told, the degree of the quadratic equation is 2. So, in the number of the roots in the quadratic equation is also, number of the roots will be also 2 only. So, to find the number of the, means to find the roots in the quadratic equation, we have one formula. It is called x is equals to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. This is a very important formula to find the nature of the roots. How to find the nature of the roots? To find the nature of the roots, we have formula. Is delta is equals to b square minus 4ac. Delta is equals to b square minus 4ac. So if the b square minus 4ac means if delta is greater than 0, then roots are real and distinct. The delta is less than 0, then there are no real roots or imaginary roots. If delta is equal to 0, if b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then the roots are equal. So the first question they given is, check whether the following are quadratic equations. So the first one that is x plus 1 whole square is equal to 2 into x minus a. So this is in the form of a plus b whole square. So expand it. A square plus 2ab plus b square. So a square plus 2 into a into b plus b square is equal to 2 into x minus 3. So x square 2 into x is 2x plus 1 is equal to 2 into x is 2x minus 2 3 is a 6. So plus 2x get cancelled. Next to left with x square plus 1 is equals to minus 6. X square plus 1 minus 6 will come to this end, it will become plus 6. So x square is equal plus 7 is equals to 0. Is this a quadratic equation? Yes, it is a quadratic equation because the power means the degree is 2. It is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. Here a is 1, b is equals to 0, c is equals to 7. So it is in the quadratic equation form. So the next question they given is x minus 2 into x plus 1 equals to x minus 1 into x plus 6. So first multiply the first expression with the second expression. So x into x is, well, how I am multiplying? First x into x plus 1 minus 2 into x plus 1. X, the first expression, x into x plus 1 minus 2 into x plus 1. Here also, x into x plus 3 minus 1 into x plus 3. Here I have wrote the first expression. X into x is x square. X plus x into 1 is x. Minus 2 into x is minus 2x. Minus 2 into 1 is minus 2. X into x, x square plus 3 into x, 3x. Minus 1 into x, minus x, minus 1 into 3, minus 3. So, what cancel it this one? X square is cancelled. Here x is there. So, x minus 2x is minus x, minus x, minus 2. 3x, from 3x if you take one means 2x minus 3. Bring the x's together, minus x, minus 2x. Minus 2, minus 3 comes to this end means plus 3 equals to 0. So, minus 3x plus 1 equals to 0. It is not the quadratic equation. Why? Means it is not in the form of ax square plus bx plus c. Here power is not in the 2. So, it's not a quadratic equation. And the last question in this is x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equals to x minus 2 whole cube. So x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1. It is in the form of a minus b whole cube. A minus b whole cube is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b minus 3ab into a minus b. So x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equals to x cube. 2 cube is 8 minus 3 2 is 6, 6x into x minus 2. X cube and x cube get cancelled. So what is left? Minus 4x square minus x plus 1 equals to minus 8 minus 4, 6x into x minus 6x square minus into minus plus 6 2 is 12x. Now bring the x square this side. Minus 4x square minus 6x square comes to this means plus 6x square minus x. 12x comes to this side means minus 12x plus 1 minus 8 comes to this side means plus 8 equals to 0. So from 6x square remove the 2x, 4x square will get 2x square minus 13x plus 9 is equals to 0. It is then quadratic equation because it is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0 and the degree of this equation is also 2. So it is in the quadratic equation form.
Here there are the three methods to find the solution of the quadratic equation. Means to find the roots, there are the three methods. One is factorization method, next is the completing the square, and the third one is the quadratic formula. In the each method, we let us see the two problems in the niche, focusing on the important problems of these methods also.
Following quadratic by factorization method. So how can we do by the factorization method? First take the product of the next terms, means product of this one. What we will get? X square into minus 10 is minus 10x square is the product, and the sum is how much we have got? Minus 3x. So now find the multiples of the 10. What are the multiples of the 10? 5 2's are 10. Yes, 10 1's are 10. So if you do operations like addition or the subtraction for these multiples, means for 5 or 2, and then you multiple subtraction or addition madidre namge illi 3x anta barbekittu illi. So 5 10 ide, so 10 ide andre neevu en madbeku? 5 2s are 10 barutte, 5 2s madre 10 barutte, but 5 inda 2 tegidre 3 bantu. So this one is a multiple for this one. So how can we write 5x into 2x minus 5x into 2x? Why I am keeping minus 5x into 2x? Here minus 5x plus 2x. Here higher number is 5. For 5, what is the sign? It is there minus. So we have to check before keeping the signs. So what the sign it is following means minus or plus. If it is following the minus means higher number should follow the minus. So what we got the factors? Minus 5x plus 2x. X square minus 5x plus 2x minus 10 equals to 0. So take out the common from this x. X minus 5 plus, here also the same factor, x minus 5. If you take out then x minus 5 as a factor from these, what will we get here? 2. 2 into x? 2x. 2 into 5? 10. Plus into minus? Minus 10. So factors are x minus 5 into x plus 2. This is, so x minus 5 is equals to 0, x plus 2 is equals to 0, x is equals to 5, x is equals to minus 2. So x is equals to 5 and x is equals to 2, minus 2. Only we will get the 2 roots. Why? Because the higher power is 2. If the higher power is 2 means we will get the only the 2 roots.
The next question is 2x square minus x plus 1 by 8. So how first to take then LCM of this? LCM is 8. So 2x square minus x plus 1 by 8 can be written as. So now multiply with the 8. So LCM is 2x square into 8 minus x into 8 this 1 by 8 into 8. 5 divided by 8. Now, 2 into 8 is 16x square minus 8x plus 8 cancel 1 by 8 is equals to 0. 16x square minus 8x plus 1 is equals to 0. Now we have to find the roots for the quadratic equation by using the factorization method. How? So we have to multiply this last extremes, means this one, A and the C. So if you do product, what we will get? 16x square into 1, we will get 16x square. And the sum is equals to minus 8x. We have to find the multiples of the 16x square in such a way that if we do then addition or the subtraction of the multiples of 16, we should get minus 8. I think you have understood. If 16 is equals to, multiples of 16 is 4 into 4. And one more thing, how can we write 8 to the 16? So here we have got 4 into 4 means, and here 8 into 2 we have got. So by using the 4 and 4, by adding 4 and 4, we will get 8. The sum should be 8 and the multiple of this 4 and 4 should be 16. Like that we have to find the multiples of 16. So 4 4s are 16. 4x into 4x. Sum should be minus 8. So minus 4x minus 4x. Minus 4x minus 4x is minus 8x. So here also you have to keep minus into minus. Minus into minus is plus. So 16x square minus 4x minus 4x plus 1 is equals to 0. From this 2 we will take out the common 4x. 4x is equal to 4x minus 1. Here also the same factor, 4x minus 1. And take out the minus 1 common. Why? Because minus 4 into 4x is minus 4x. Minus into minus plus 1 into 1 is 1. So 4x minus 1, 4x minus 1 are the factors. So 4x minus 1 is equals to 0. 4x minus 1 equals to 0. 4x is equals to 1. X is equals to 1 by 4. So we have got the roots are 1 by 4 and the 1 by 4.